A very warm welcome to the outcome of the day, and that is today, EOS. And EOS is ranked number 7 with a market cap of $3.5 billion. It's now a little bit into the plus, but the bloodbath brought also EOS very much down. Halved 50% lower than the peak of June, now below $4, and the bloodbath is giving us a nice buying opportunity, in my opinion. On a daily basis, there's a little bit downtrend, of course, still. Weekly basis, this is nice to see what we can take a look at. The Kumo is now at the lower end. It's around 3.3. It is now $3.80, and I think we can rebound from this area, because it was also, let's say, 3.1, 3.2 was a breakout level, and now it's retesting this level. On weekly basis, weak. On daily basis, also quite weak, although yesterday was a green shoot, and also the Kumo is above the price. That means that negative sentiment is still there. However, EOS, I think it is going up soon. On the hourly basis, there is a spike down towards 3.3, now it's 3.80. A nice level, and that means on the hourly basis, the Kumo is now giving support around 3.70, and with a stop loss below, for instance, 3.50, or maybe a little bit lower, 3.30. I would like to pick something up, and the first target will be 4.3, and it means 50% upside target from here. With a 50%, 50 cent downwards is 3.3, that means a 1-to-1 profit risk ratio. However, as I stated before, I don't think 4.3 will be the first one. I think even 5.60, that means 1.80 upwards potential, so it's almost fourfold, four times one reward risk. So one to watch, EOS. I would like to give it a shot for the long term as well, accumulating, and I think that this bloodbath is the massacre on the crypto market is giving nice buying opportunities, and today it is, in my opinion, EOS. I wish you a very pleasant evening. Hasta la vista. Ciao.